Junior.
Which train I call a baby?
Okay. Kit and Galore.
We win. What's wrong with you?
Train wreck. Fatty's down. We just have one more kitten that doesn't want to move. And I can't get it because it's right by your butt. Move your leg. I'm trying to fix the carpet. Okay.
Mine.
You can just have those kittens sitting there.
Mine. Mine.
It's stuck. I'm not even joking. It's sitting there.
Wait, is this one like me?
I mean, probably. It just climbed back up you when I tried to put it on the side for it
Wait,
to get down.
Is it sniffing my butt?
Huh? By the way, I kind of ship Naoi times Inara's child times one of the little ones that I have. Bye.
I want.
Get back.
That's a boy.
Boom, 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 boom.
You have to pay. I'm gonna put the kitten on my head.
Squirrel master went, so this one's going on my head.
Hey!
Kitten! Ow! It hurts so bad! I fell! There's literally a kitten on my head! Squirrel master! Oh no! Let me actually get them off! Film this.
She's about to phone you.
There's a cat going on a ride there.
Oh, God.
You okay?
That's my kitty.
She just fell off my my butt. She went all on my butt and went bloop, bloop. Squirrel Master. I'm so happy she's okay, but that was kind of funny. She just went on my butt and then fell off. There are the twins.
My
There's
kitty.
The twins. Oh, okay. This one is my... Oh, she's eating the litter! No!
What is wrong with these kittens?
I don't know, but they need to stop. Stop it. You're not going over there. I'll give you another horse ride. Liv, put her on my back.
I'm kind of busy here. I got three kittens.
There you go.
See, I got kittens.
I do too. She's on my back. Don't fall, Squirrel Master.
Hey, it's okay.
Oh no, we can't let Sheba in. Oh my god.
Okay.
Squirrel Master. Sheba, help. She wouldn't let go of my butt.
Ah, baby!
Ah, baby! Ah, baby! So cute. So cute, yeah! 7 minutes of stupidness. Really? Oh my god. Did he climb up there?
I don't remember. Actually, no. Ow!
He snatched your weave. She was like, I'm jelly. Time to snatch your weave. Dude, that was really close.
Okay.
Oh, bye-bye.
She's in a cat prison.
She's like, let me go.